Gordon Lightfoot. They are all members of the Canadian Songwriting Hall of Fame, and you, sir, are going to be joining them tonight because we are inducting a living doll, a new doll host, in the Canadian Songwriting Hall of Fame. We've got Nick Fedora out here to say a few words about your incredible contribution. Right there, sir.
To be here tonight to honor a special song into the Canadian Songwriters Hall of Fame. We're a national bilingual nonprofit organization with a mandate to honor Canadian songwriters. We're a proud member of the SoCan family.
Awesome!
We're honored to be here tonight to induct a very special song into the Canadian Songwriters Hall of Fame, Don Walsh's I've Got Everything I Need Almost. Skyrocketed to international fame when it was covered by the Blues Brothers, Dan Ackroyd, and the late John Belushi, who were heavily influenced by the Canadian group founded in 1969. 18 albums later, countless awards, and sold-out tours around the world, just like here tonight in Ottawa, Downchild Blues Band are considered the trailblazers of blues in Canada and one of the premier blues bands in Canadian history. Congratulations, Donnie, on the induction of your song, I've Got Everything I Need Almost, into the Canadian Songwriters Hall of Fame. It is so well deserved and long overdue.
Thank you, Nick. And we have Samantha Krupa on stage with the actual certificate. Samantha Nick with the Canadian Songwriting Hall of Fame. I think Gordon Lightfoot's in pretty good company tonight.
You help us out on this one, all right?